Good afternoon, my dear students. As in the last lecture, we discussed the JK flip-flop using mixed modeling like data flow and behavioral modeling. And I explained you the waveform. Today, we are going to discuss D flip-flop designing. That is very important and I must say versatile flip-flop which is going to be used. And the same way you can design like SR flip-flop and T also. So these are the library which are there. Then in what I require in my D flip-flop, data, clock, reset, Q and QB. Fine. Architecture name of DFF is process. I am including the clock and reset. Begin. If my clock is 1. Sorry, if the reset is 1. Reset 1 means what this statement is telling. Reset 1 means my system need to be halt. So what I am doing, Q0 and QB. QB is my considered to be Q bar. So that is going to be 1. Else if clock tick and clock is going to be 1. It means my reset is now become 0. Else if, fine. And clock tick even and clock is going to be 1. So what it must be there, Q should be assigned to data. Data is my input means, and QB is assigned to not of data. Means whatever is my input, it goes to Q. And whatever is not of D, not of D means 0 hoga to kya ho jayega? 1 and 1 hoga to 0. Fine. That then and if, and process and behavior. Here one more thing I wanted to inform you that whenever you are in beginning of architecture is there, so you need to close with the name process ending, if else ending. Every particular process which you are using, it should be and. Like in the previous class, there, like I started with a case statement, and of case, and if, and process. See here, means I uses the nested behavioral statement. I used if also, inside if I use the case statement, which is another behavioral statement. And the last, I ended with the and process. And here also, one mistake is there. What? And of, what is my architecture name? RTL. And terminated. That I did conditionally. Why? Because you must come to know that what is going to be there, I didn't ended the architecture. And it should be. Agar it is not going to be ended, then error will come. And you will search my whole program is correct, then what error are there. Okay? So after this, when you run the program, you will get this D flip-flop in RTL schematic. This is my D, clock, and Q and Q bar. Okay? And this is the waveform. Now cross check your waveform. Whenever clock is going to be 1, see, this is my data D. Fine. Or your reset is 0. Whenever my reset is 0, see output. 0, 0. 1, 1. And Q bar is just invert of Q. That is a thing which you need to be verified. Thank you.